So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and it's Charles Leclerc in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Perez, George Russell, and Hamilton. Ocon, Norris, Magnussen, and Pierre Gasly. Ricciardo, Bottas, Fernando Alonso, and Joe. Latifi, Tsunoda, Mick Schumacher, and Sebastian Vettel. Stroll, and Alex Albon picks up the last spot on the grid. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Separates you. They're on fresh mediums. Ricciardo behind you now. Okay, the gap behind is 1.5 seconds. They're on fresh soft. Okay, gap to leader, 7.2 seconds. You've got 11 laps till your pit window opens. car ahead is 1.6 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 3 laps old. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. And the time last lap was a 1:16.4. Gap ahead is 3.8 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Hamilton behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. The distance to the leader is 11.1 seconds. Your pit window will be open in 7 laps time. Fastest lap at this point in time is a 1:15.6. Laps old. Okay, we think they've got at least 3 more stops. Time last lap was a 1:16.4. Okay, we're dropping back by around 4 tenths a lap. Give it everything you got. That's Hamilton behind. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. 2 stops remaining. The last lap time was a 1:16.8. Gap to the car ahead is 4.7 seconds. Seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Hamilton's behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader is 14.1 seconds. Your pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. We're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. Gap ahead is 4.6 seconds. Taking care of them. lap was a 1:16.6. Leclerc is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 4.7 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Their tyres are 12 laps old. Okay, we think they've got at least three more stops. And the time last lap was a 1:16.6. We're going to box this lap and push hard on the inlap. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 2.9 seconds. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. You've got two stops remaining now. Two stops remaining in this strategy. Got 11th, that's 11th place. That's Gasly ahead. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 2.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Latifi behind. Our gap behind is 6.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Our gap to first place is 34.0 seconds. Pit window opens in 12 laps time. 12 laps. So the gap to the car behind is 8.5 seconds. Great work, you're catching the car ahead by around 5/10 a lap. You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep it up. great manoeuvre. You made it look so easy. Okay, you're in ninth position. It's Perez ahead of you. And gap to the car in front is 6.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Magnussen's behind. Less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 35.6 seconds. Gap ahead is 6.3 seconds. Our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Leclerc ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 3.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. Car ahead now running medium tyres. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. and is in the pits. And you've got P7, seventh place. Russell's ahead of you now, and they've entered the pit lane. They're on fresh mediums. That's Esteban behind you. They've just entered the pits. They're on fresh mediums. The distance to the leader is 35.5 seconds. Gap to your teammate behind is 9.3 seconds. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. Okay, Leclerc has set the fastest lap of the race so far. Behind on the medium tyre now. Okay, you've got P5. P5, that's Russell just ahead. Push for the position. Okay, gaps in the car ahead is 3.5 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. That's Hamilton behind. And the gap behind us is 4.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader is 21.5 seconds. Your pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. 48 laps to go. We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Car in front is 4.6 seconds. Condition still looking good. Hamilton behind you now. Okay, the gap behind is 2.3 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 2 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:15.6. Okay, the pit window's open, so let's box this lap. Box this lap. Okay, be aware the car behind is catching you by 5 tenths a lap. 5 tenths. Gap ahead is 5.4 seconds. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. All right, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. Okay, information on Bottas. Okay, it looks like the problem's terminal. They're retiring the car. P9, you're running P9. Keep going. Perez ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 6.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Magnussen's behind you. Our gap behind is 7.8 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Our gap to first place is 42.8 seconds. Front is a second a lap faster, 1 second. tyres ahead of you. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 4.9 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The last lap time was 1 minute 16.1, 0.8 seconds. Seconds. Okay, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. Perez ahead. And gap to the car in front is 5 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was 1:16.3. Okay, so you gain in by around 6/10 a lap. Okay, gap ahead is 3.5 seconds. Currently, the fastest lap is 1:14.9. tyres ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 1.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. OK, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:16.3. This is great. We're gaining by around 9 tenths a lap. Keep it up. OK, gap to the car ahead is 2.0 seconds. OK, you're in ninth position. Perez ahead. And gap to the car in front is 1.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Magnussen's behind. OK, so the gap to the car behind is 14.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. OK, gap to leader, 45.3 seconds. You've got 11 laps until your pit window opens, and there's 36 laps to go. Pulling out a second a lap on the car behind. Really good stuff. Good job. Nice overtake. That's 8th place, you're in 8th place. Norris just ahead, push for the position. They're on old mediums. Perez is behind you. They're on old mediums. The distance to the leader is 45.6 seconds. We're currently trailing our teammate by 2.0 seconds. just a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 16 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The last lap time was 1 minute 16.5. Okay, so you gain in by around 6/10 a lap. Okay, gap ahead is 1.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Perez behind. Less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader is 49.5 seconds. And that's 6 laps until your pit window's open. All right, 31 laps to go now. currently sat in sixth. Leclerc is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 14.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Esteban is behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Our gap to first place is 51.0 seconds. Your pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. Okay, 28 laps to go. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 15.4 seconds. That's Esteban behind you. Less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. They've done 21 laps on those tyres. We think they've got one more shot. And the time last lap was a 1:16.4. We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Seconds. They're on old mediums. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1 minute 15.9. Behind you now, and the gap behind us is 1.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 23 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The last lap time was a 1:16.5. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Okay, we're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Gap ahead is 11.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 24 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 16.2. Gap to your teammate ahead is 13.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. They're currently sixth. Time last lap was a 1.16.5. Front is 10.5 seconds. We're currently trailing our teammate by 11.4 seconds. Creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds a lap. Really good stuff. Stop now. sat in P8. Well done. Perez ahead. Okay, gaps of the car ahead is 6.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. That's Esteban behind you, and they've entered the pit lane. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Look after these tyres now, and we'll finish the race on this compound. Zero. In P8, well done. Perez ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 6.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. That's Esteban behind you. Our gap behind is 8.4 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. You've got 20 laps left until the end. Ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 4.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1:16.0. Okay, so you're gaining by 8 tenths. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 5.2 seconds. In front is 13.0 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Perez behind. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Okay, gap to leader, 52.6 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 8.7 seconds. Esteban is behind you now. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 8.8 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Their tyres are 3 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 15.6. Okay, that last lap was a 1:15.5. Gap ahead is 13.7 seconds. Sat in sixth. Hamilton's ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 14.0 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Esteban is behind you now. And the gap behind us is 8.7 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Gaps of the car ahead is 14.1 seconds. ahead, and gap to the car in front is 14.3 seconds. OK, they're on fresh hards. Time last lap was a 1 minute 15.2. To your teammate behind is 9.4 seconds. Ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 15.2 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. That's Esteban behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 9.2 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, we're into the last 10 laps now. Our gap to the car in front is 15.2 seconds. gap to the car ahead is 16.6 seconds. By 9.2 seconds. And we're currently sat in sixth. It's Hamilton ahead, and gap to the car in front is 16.9 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Esteban is behind you now. Our gap behind is 9.2 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. All right, six laps to go now. Gap ahead is 17.5 seconds. Okay, that's us with five laps of fuel remaining. Five laps of fuel left. laps of fuel left. Our gap to the car in front is 19.2 seconds. Okay, gaps in the car ahead is 19.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. That's Esteban behind you. Okay, so the gaps in the car behind is 9.4 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Got one lap of fuel remaining. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Fernando Alonso. Wherever he is, whatever team he's in, when is he not just brilliant? He'll give you a performance every time, just like he's done today.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.